cars. Yellow flag.
Somebody cracked.
That was me.
That was you? Oh, I'm crashing to you. He's black. You won't be able to join us anymore.
The gap to the car ahead is 48.7 seconds. In this lap, push now. Go now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops.
Caution, nope.
Okay, the incident has been cleared. Oh. Let's get back up to racing speed.
I crashed hard.
So you don't have damage?
Nope.
I know, I crashed a couple times and I would have been out of it.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wait a minute, I can't go. Something's wrong with my car. Something's wrong with my car.
Say that again, we're having trouble receiving.
There it goes. I wouldn't go.
Blue flag, blue flag.
That was him, I almost got him. Holy shit.
Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap.
Are they gonna put wet tires on my car?
release.
Yeah, they put wet tires on my car. Stupid. I gotta do that stupid shit. My car came out, but I didn't. That's where he's going. Where you at? Seventh spot?
Yeah.
I got somebody coming up behind you pretty quick.
He crashed on the last lap, and I kind of walked away from him.
Here to go. Well, that's that dude right there in front of you, but he's two cars. That's the first car, the second car, the one that's farther away. That's him right there.
The one that's in front of me is a B-Town Hoosier.
Yeah, yeah, and then, I see what's happening.
He sees the race pretty clean, but yeah. The other asshole is just a jerk.
Yeah, I let him go through pretty clean. He wrecked. That guy's wrecked. That guy wrecked. Oh, no. That dirty Devin, whoever the other McLaren driver is. Get it to what point right now. That's him right there.
Oh, that's the B-Town Hoosier.
Yeah. I don't know how he's racing. Get your DRS, yep. Watch out. Good job, good pass. You got him.
I don't have any ERS left.
here he comes.
I used everything to get by him.
Here he comes. Last lap right now, side by side, little wheel. Ah! There goes White. Yeah! Oh, good job, boy! Yeah! Here he comes again. You're on the outside. He's on the inside. What a dumb move that was. You didn't do that on purpose.
I just held my line. I was going on the outside. I'm like, why?
Yes,
I gave the whole inside.
Yeah, you couldn't. There's no way he could have passed me to pass that way.
No, I gave him the inside. I wasn't giving him the outside.
I saw that. That's why I said, why'd he go to the outside? Go. You're clear. You got him all the way. Take it. He's spinning out. Oh, almost he did. Wow.
We got fifth out of it. I didn't think I'd get that high.
I didn't get anywhere. I kind of quit.